Hey guys, Cody the Gamer here, and welcome back to Scooby-Doo First Fights, Part 8. In the last video, we beat it at level 4, so we did a good job on that. In this video, we're going to be completing episode 2 by being the boss, so let's do this. Let's do this. Episode 2. We're gonna be beating this episode. See ya. Boss, here we go. This was a long episode, wasn't it, guys? What the heck is Daphne? It's weird. Oh snap, here we go. Sus. What the heck? Oh gosh, where did I go? Oh my gosh. Oh, come on. Right, well, oh my gosh. So, here we go. Come on. What the heck? What is going on here? What's going on? Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me. Give me this. Thank you. Ouch. Ah! What's going on? Seriously. Look out! 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 Ah! What the heck? No! Come on! I haven't even attacked one yet. What the heck? What is wrong with you? Whoa! Okay. There we go. Awesome. Okay. Okay. Ain't it the heck? Oh my gosh. Gotcha. Heck yeah. Nope. All right, come on. Move, Daphne. I hate you. Darn it. Ain't it. Come on. I'm running out of health. God, really? Come on, what the heck? Come on. I hate you so much. I hate this boss battle. Here we go. Gosh. Gotcha. Come on. No. Gotcha. Heck yes, baby. Heck yes. Finally. Uh-oh. I'm going to have health fast. Come on. Yes! Whoa! Nope. Nope! Come on. We got this. We got this. Come on, we got this. What I have to do is I have to keep it. Okay, we got two. That was two, guys. Got half. So I have to get the other half now. Yeah! Did I get him? I don't know if I did. Ha! We go. Okay. Huh. Come on. Huh. Okay. More came out. Awesome sauce. Whoa. Okay. Some tacking. Oh. That's right. Come on. Huh. More tools are gonna come out of you. Yes, baby. Just one more now, guys. One more. Yes. What are you doing? What the heck? What are you doing? Here we go. Oh my god, what the heck? Didn't see that coming. What the heck? I hate you. What the heck? Oh my gosh! Where am I going? Whoa! Okay. Ouch! Whatever, hate you. Come on. Oh no. Oh. No, not yet. Oh my gosh. Whoa! Oh my goodness. Holy moly. Ow! Ow! Whatever, hate you. Hate you. No! Mm-hmm. Not again. Here we go. What the heck is wrong with you? You know, you need to leave right now. Oh my god. This boss is frustrating. Gosh! Leave right now. Okay, fine, whatever. No! You're so close. Ah! You need to leave right now. Come on. Ouch. What the heck? Velma, you suck. Not again. Ouch. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Really? Oh, come on. Gosh, no. This is the most frustrating bosses ever. See ya. Oh, gosh. Man, I hate this boss so much. Oh my gosh. This is the most hardest ones ever. Oh my god. Get out! Please get out. Come on. Ow! Nope. Really? Gosh, little stinker! Is it attacks him and counting? Like, seriously. Oh my gosh. Oh my god! Hate this boss battle. It's frustrating. Stop it. What the heck is wrong with you? Gosh. Did I get him? Man, that part was tricky. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Now attack him. Please tell me he's done. Woo! Yeah. Who is a villain? Is this one?
Let's see if this mechanical menace has a master.
Yeah!
That's right. Tim, the Toyman Toiler.
Nickname.
It's actually quite simple, Mr. Smithers. Once the new amusement park opened, all the kids were too busy with the new rides and arcade machines, and Mr. Toiler just plain got jealous.
Nobody wanted to play with his toys anymore.
Like, I know where I'd be, because you can't buy Dagwood dogs at a toy stand.
So he sent out terrifying toys to scare the locals away from the amusement park.
And he would have gotten away with it, too.
Work for new kids. Yeah, thanks. We can't take all the credit, sir. We had a little help along the way.
Yeah, well, who better to help catch an evil toy maker than his former apprentice?
Ooh. Now that things are safe, I'll be making some new toys.
Great! We'll be back here to check them
out!
Uh-oh.
Right now, we'll be checking those out!
Scooby-Dooby-Doo!
That was a tough boss battle, but we did it to awesome sauce. Ooh, monster mask. Nice! Episode 3 is now unlocked, everybody. Let's see if this one's about. Whoa! It's a lighthouse. This is so cool. And there's a boat? This is amazing. I guess we'll save that for next video then. Of level 1. So yeah. Anyways, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. If you liked it, please leave a like and subscribe. And I hope I'll see you in the next video where we start episode 3.